All right, I'm not a big soccer fan, okay? So chat, don't get mad at me for what I'm about to say. I fuck with Ronaldo way more than I mess with Messi. How do I put this in terms that I know? Messi seems like a very fundamentalist. He's like Tim Duncan to me. He's unstoppable when he gets to his spot, but he doesn't do anything that the highlights don't make my eyes pop out. When I watch Ronaldo, it makes me think that that guy isn't a human. I knew you weren't a soccer fan when you said you prefer Ronaldo to Messi. Here's the thing, Jack, okay? Hear me out. I was watching the kickoff, True Jordy shit, and I loved all of it. I wish I could get into more football, man, but the US just sucks so bad. Okay, chat, say I wanted to get into more soccer. Who is a team for a guy like me? Because I don't want to be one of those bandwagon hoppers. I want a team that's right in the middle, that has a potential to be great, but also isn't. Do a random number generator, 1 to 20. Get a number. Then assign that to your current Premier League table. That's your team for life. I'm going to do it. I think that is the best thing to do this. All right. Chat, are you ready? Are you ready? Come on. 17. Is that good? What's the team, chat? What's the team? It's not Real Madrid. It's Jordy's team? Oh, that's actually sick. Are they trash? Newcastle? Bet. That kind of looks cool, even though it looks like a referee. I'm going to announce our entire roster. Holy God, how many people we got on this roster, dude? This is going to be a moment in time that you can never get back. Here we are with your UK. I fucked it up. We got to restart it. Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the 2021-2022 Premier League, your Newcastle United. At goalkeeper, Martin Dubravka. At second goalkeeper, Carl Darlow. At third, how many goalkeepers do we have? Okay, chat, who is our best player? Saint is the best? Damn, I low-key thought he would be. A name like that, and he looks jacked. He looks jacked, low-key. I mean, I'm not checking him out, but I kind of am. You feel me? Look at that haircut, too. KSI only wishes he could rock this haircut. I know he tried to at the GQ Awards, but listen, you ain't that guy, pal. I'm buying a jersey. I am buying a jersey, and I will wear this. You will see me wearing this from time to time in videos and wherever else that you will see me. Me and Eddie Hearn, we already have a topic of conversation. Yo, Eddie. I heard you say one time you wish you had a 10-inch penis. Also, I'm an ASM fan too. Should have picked Man U. Chat, I didn't get to pick. This was fate, okay? God himself came down and said, pick a number between 1 and 20. And the magic number 17 popped up. 17 is synonymous. You know what? We're going to look at what 17 is synonymous with. Hold on a second. Chat, what the fuck is this? According to research done by MIT, the number 17 is the most commonly randomly chosen number between 1 and 20. Okay. I got set up by chat because all you guys are MIT experts. I know this by now. You're all Harvard fucking graduates. You know the definitions and terms of service in all coded websites. Maybe it wasn't as much fate as I thought, but still, get fucked. We're staying with 17. Chat, I love you to death. We're going to get out of here. I will show up sometime this week or the next. I guarantee you on YouTube with a Newcastle shirt on. Jersey. Fuck. Jersey. Okay, let's get out of here on something that I know we all love.
I had to come to London because I couldn't find a job.
Uh-huh.
But I don't intend to stay long if I make a few quick bucks.
Chat, we will see you sometime next week. Let's get out of here.